Ben Jacobson and the UNI Panther men on the road tonight at Valparaiso without top scorer Nate Heisey. Freshman Jacob Hudson says no problem, slamming two of his 19 points here. Northern Iowa takes control. Michael Duax only makes one shot tonight, but he makes it count from three. As the UNI Panthers take a 17-point lead in the second half, big night for UNI's Titan Anderson. This bucket here and foul a part of his team-high 20 points tonight. The Panthers roll by Valpo, 86-67.